I had a Cardinals hat on that day. He says, I bought a Cardinals.
Did you hear Cody? I said, Mark, he's like, review. That's what I'm going to do. I was thinking
the last time. Like, my team's on TV. Like, yeah, I don't care about your team.
Marco.
Rubio.
I did. We batted
back. I'm calling Rubio.
So, and then she goes, so who do you for in football? No, I go, that was a low blow.
Rubio.
Who do you root for in football now? I'm like, oh, that's not bad. I guess I don't have a team, but I said, even if I get a team, it won't be the Bears. Yeah, we bantered back and forth.
I just screwed Rubio.
She goes, yeah, actually, the Bears.
Rubio. Run.
Yeah, I will be the Bears.
What was that?
Marco, Rubio.
Really?
He's getting
right
here. Marco,
come on,
Rubio.
Come on,
you're
right here. I've ran it. Where'd they move to? Oh, yeah, LA, they were there.
Got me!
Yeah.
Kaden's turn.
Rubio!
It's kind of a small world.
Dude, you were right
here. We were in Alabama, and I had my blue Santa Clara on. It was kind of like, you're from St. Louis? I was like, well, you know, I grew up up there, but I said,
he
told me, and
I was like, that
is
anyway.
And then a guy at the Dolphin Cruise this morning said the same thing. We got off the boat, and we were getting in the car, and we saw him, and then he said, yeah, it's kind of a small world.
Did he hit you?
I touched your foot.
How do you
even touch
your foot?
Good job. Coda, that's not how that works. He's going to catch you. He didn't catch you. Coda, you got to come down here and start.
We're playing Marco Polo. I'll talk to you later. I want to look up that boat. Show Marco.
Woo! Good job, sis.
He's looking at the
Marco.
Did you just now send me a photo or something?
Marco.